What up, guys? It's Chito here, back to another video, and this time it's us playing this Unknown 9 Awaken. We will continue the story. Yes, man. If you haven't checked it out, man, make sure you go check it out and stuff like that. If you got recommended or got referred to, and you like gameplay, gaming news, anything that has to do with gaming, this is the place to be. If you something that interests you, smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that post notification. So whenever I post a video, you guys be the first to get notified. Without further ado, if y'all haven't checked out my first gameplay, go check it out and stuff like that. Without further ado, we're gonna get right to this joint, man. Oh yeah, this is where we are. Okay, we're gonna do this shit. It's a pretty dope game if you like single player and narrative driven game and stuff like that. So I got a partner on this job. Yeah, I forgot how to. Yeah. And hey, I found you, didn't I? A grave robber and a gambler. Just a firm believer in the kindness of strangers.
Ascendance up ahead.
Hold up. I can't let you through. Camp's locked down until further notice.
Come on. Oh, you've gotta be kidding. We'll need to dance our way through that camp.
Precautions. There's reports of questers in the area. That gate stays closed until I get the all clear.
This is absurd. I've got a truck full of gear for loading.
You can take it up with Mila.
Okay, how we get down there?
You bet I will.
Guess you go up here. Yeah.
I'll end this no matter what. I'll catch them next time. Watching. She's around here somewhere.
bitch. Yeah.
That wasn't my best rodeo.
Look on the bright side. You're still breathing.
Let me see if there's something around here.
Let's get moving.
Let's see where we at. What's this right here? Pick this up right here. We gotta go down here, okay. I guess.
This village we're heading to. You mentioned you spent some time here in your youth?
One of the many places I've lived. Growing up often, you learn not to get overly attached to places or people.
I'm sorry. That's a damn shame.
Don't be. You can't live brawling from heartbreak to heartbreak. It's self-preservation.
See that mooring? A few of those are holding the airship down. We'll have to release them.
Simple enough.
Seen those words on the tombstones. Just be ready to sink on your feet.
Attention, excavation personnel. A reminder, you must register new items with your direct supervisor.
God damn it.
That's an order.
Mima Savage.
Is she a friend of yours?
She's 5.5 feet of Serbian hell. You see her? Take my advice. Steer clear.
A woman after my own heart.
Those lines are free. It's gonna start drifting. One of us will have to go up top there and take control.
I'll do it. I can't risk you jetting off and leaving me in Hornet's Nest. No offense.
Trust is a wonderful thing. Surprise is probably our best option, so I'm thinking we split up.
Create two fronts.
You read my mind. I'll take care of the moorings on the far side. You deal with the two down that way. Meet me under the airship when you're done.
How are we going down right now?
Oh,
he grabbed me like that? Come on. Come on. Come on. Damn,
got me.
He got me, dogs. You look away, dogs. Look away. Look away.
They're bound to be back.
Bitch.
Anything in sight?
I think I see. No. Another bird.
Come on. Come on, bitch. Bitch. Yeah, what's up? What's up? Pull it down or some shit.
That's the first one.
Go for that second line. I'm still working on my first.
Attention, ground personnel. Confirm east mooring secure.
Bitch. Hey, what's up? Bitch, yeah, what's up? Yeah.
One line free. Yeah. I'm off to the second one.
What we got in?
Alert. Alert.
We got him off 40. Bitch, fuck around with y'all. What's wrong with him? This is the second time. And now where we go? Guess we go up here, I guess. Ain't nothing in here for me, man, to take. Except this one right here. Anomaly, anomaly fight. Yeah. We go up here. Oh, you grab me. She's winded. She's winded, huh? Bitch. Hey, what's up? Yeah, burn. Burn to death, motherfucker. Burn, burn, burn. Fuck out of here, bitch. Fuck. Woo. That motherfucker almost had me. I make a name of myself.
You have quite the warrior's heart.
I'm here for Vincent.
Then you're too late. Vincent left on one of the smaller vessels just a few hours before dawn. Now that we've dispensed with the formalities, there's something of yours I need.
Pull in your horns, Mila.
Luther. Now there's a face I didn't think I'd see again.
The world is full of surprises.
Vincent's gone.
Forget about Vincent for now. Just keep her busy. Be ready to make a run for it.
That wasn't what...
Thank you.
We gotta fight her. Oh hell no, we gotta fight her.
You can't keep this up forever. I see through your tricks.
Oh no. Yo, how the hell do I
hold still?
Oh, he got me. Oh, she immune to that, huh?
You can't keep this up forever. I thought you were stronger. Here I come.
Yo, what? She's strong as hell.
Is that all you've got? Do I scare you? Hold still.
Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Enough playing around.
Oh, what the hell she got on?
I thought you were stronger.
Oh, bitch.
Is that all you've got? You think you can hide from me? Hold still. Just when I thought I might have met my match.
Let's go. Get him out of here. Let's go. Oh, she got me like that.
You can't keep this up forever.
Oh, is this part of the story? I've
never taken you in alive. You forced my hand.
Oh, who saved me? Oh, he saved me.
And what do you plan to do with that?
Kill you.
Haruna?
Oh, damn. That bitch. Oh, run. Oh, we out of here. Let's go.
You may have the Morning Star, but it is a Pyrrhic victory at best.
My journal.
Keep the girl. I'll find what I need in these pages.
Oh, we out of here.
We need to go back.
Go back? We barely made it out of that hornet's nest.
She's got my journal.
Right now, I just need to get this ship under control lest we slam into the side of that mountain we were just on.
I'm going back. Set me down.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. You're losing control of that.
Listen, you're after Vincent Lictor, and the Morning Star's his own private ship. Maybe you snoop around, find something useful. I just need to pick up a few of my associates nearby. I'll explain everything then, I promise.
I'll go along for now. But just to be clear, I'm not agreeing to anything beyond that.
All I ask is that you give me the benefit of the doubt. Oh, one more thing. This ship's equipped with 5 transponders.
Transponders?
Beacons. The Ascendants use them to track the Morning Star.
And you want me to disable them?
Well, someone's got to keep a hand on the wheel.
And how do I find these devices?
Their signal will interfere with your portable radio. You'll hear static when they're near.
How do you know all this?
That logistics partner I mentioned earlier? She's real thorough.
Uh-oh.
First one's easy. Should be somewhere in the cockpit.
Alright, I'll finish the gameplay right here, man. Appreciate it, brother. If you fucking with the gameplay, let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you like the gameplay, smash that like button, and on your way out of here, hit that subscribe button. And I will catch you guys and hit that post notification so whenever you see me post videos, you gotta be the first to get notified. And whatever. And I'm out of here. Hopefully you guys have a great day. And I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace.